Morning, everybody. It's Dee. Definitely missing you all this morning. Every day I'm missing work, showing up for my community and being in a place with all of you. Today we're going to do a fun workout. It's always fun, right? Anyways, we're going to do a fun workout, and I'm going to show you how to do everything without a weight, maybe a pillow, maybe your water bottle. So if you do have dumbbells, grab a set of medium dumbbells. If you have a yoga block, grab a yoga block. Make sure you have your water bottle close by, and we're going to start off with a pillow. So maybe you have some decorative pillows or something like that laying around. I'm going to use this pillow to show you guys some fun moves. So here we go. We're going to start on our backs for now. Get some music going. All right, so we're on our backs with our pillows. You're gonna take your legs straight up over the hips. You're gonna bring your pillow to your shin. You can exhale head and shoulders up, or you can keep the head and shoulders down, and we're gonna alternate opposite leg, opposite arm here. So adjust for you, whether your head and shoulders are up or down. Do what works for you. Pull the belly button down to the spine. Go ahead and point the toes. Five more to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Place the pillow on top of the shins in a tabletop position. Head and shoulders come down. Now you're gonna pull the toes towards you. Your shins are gonna be parallel to the ground. Belly button's drawn to the spine. Your knees are sitting somewhere right over the sit bones. So not above the belly button, but above the sit bones. Let me turn the music up a little bit here. Good. Bring your arms down alongside the body. Press your shoulders into the mat. Extend the legs out and back in. Do this really slow, so that we do not create a big arch in the lower back. Maybe you get a little bit shaky. It's just a pillow, but it is a lot of work. For four, three, two, and one. We're gonna bring the pillow in between the legs. So just below the knees. Feet and knees are hip width apart. You're gonna squeeze the pillow as tight as you can. Lift the hips, hold. Just warming up the core, activating from the middle of our bodies out, creating heat. Great, pulse the hips up and down. Still squeezing the pillow. All the way down and up. One. Set the hips down, grab the pillow. Take the feet a little bit wider. Exhale, knees over to the left. Keep the feet wide. Inhale to center. Exhale over to the right. Inhale to center. Exhale to the left. One more time. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right. Inhale, back up. Okay, so we're gonna come back into the beginning. Straight legs up over the hips, point the toes. Bring the pillow to the shins. Here you can use your yoga block if you have it, if you wanna use a yoga block, but you can continue to use the pillow if you'd like. We're going to opposite arm, opposite leg. Head and shoulders come up if you'd like. Four more to go. Four, three, two, one. head and shoulders come down, bend the knees. Pillow or yoga block is on top of the shins. Belly button's drawn down, tailbone slightly tipping up. Not a lot, not dramatic. Knees are over the sit bones. Flex through the heels, pull the toes toward you. Exhale out, inhale in. One more. Excellent. Plant the feet on the mat. Now you can use your yoga block or your pillow again. So if you do not have a yoga block available to you, continue to use your pillow. Feet and knees are hip width apart. Lift the hips, squeeze the knees together. Squeezing the pillow, squeezing your yoga block. Pulse the hips up. All the way down, all the way up. Press your feet firmly into the mat so that all of the muscles are engaged from the belly button down. Four, three, two, one. Set the hips down, remove the block or the pillow. Gonna cross the right ankle over the left knee, figure four, thread the needle. Left knee's gonna come towards the left shoulder. Press the right knee away with your elbow if you can. Good, let's lengthen the legs above the hips. Pull the toes towards you. Gently pull the straight legs towards your chest, keeping the tailbone and the sacrum pressed into the mat. Left ankle's gonna cross over the right knee. Figure four, thread the needle.
Gotta keep them separated.
Two and one. Release your legs. Let's do this one more time. Pillow or yoga block. Legs up over the hips, point the toes. Hands to the pillow, exhale, head and shoulders up if you'd like. Opposite arm, opposite leg. It's your time. Control. Abdominal muscles engaged, keeping your back pressed down. Three, two, one, tabletop. Flex through the heels, pull the toes towards you. Hands down alongside the body. Exhale out, inhale in. I'm still learning the music on YouTube, so I'm going to figure out how to get non-explicit music. Working on it for you. Two more. Good. We're going to bring the feet to the mat, squeeze the pillow or the yoga block, hips up, press your toes down, press your heels down, squeeze the knees, squeeze the glutes, hold it up.
Best things in life are free.
Pulse your hips up. Feet are firm, strong, grounded. Pulsing from where you hinge. Abs are in. All the way down, all the way up. Inner thighs are engaged. You're really squeezing your pillow or your yoga block. Four, three, two, and one. Release your yoga block or your pillow. Exhale the knees over to the left. Hold for four. 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right. Hold. 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, center. Cross the right ankle over the left knee. Thread the needle. Straighten the legs up over the hips. Pull the toes towards you. Press the sacrum, the tailbone, down into the mat. Gently pull the legs towards you. Without lifting the tailbone and the sacrum up, keeping it pressed down for 4, 3, 2, 1. Left ankle, right knee. Thread the needle. Great. Keep your hands on your right knee. Rock up to a seated position. Feeling good, warming up. Okay, so here, we're going to take our yoga block, or our water bottle, or our pillow. So you have choices. I'm going to show you what we're going to do. We start with the pillow. Bring my hands back behind me. Elbows are bent. You're going to touch your heels down on either side of the pillow. Or maybe you want the yoga block if you have it. Pop it over. Or maybe your water bottle. So you have choices here. Yes? Okay. So whichever your prop is, keep that prop. I'm going to use my yoga block. But actually, I'm going to use my pillow because I want you all to feel like I'm with you. And so maybe you only have a pillow with you at home. Okay. Hands are behind us, chest is lifted, belly buttons are in. Pick your heels up and over. If you need more, you can bring your hands up. Yes, you can. 4, 3, legs are feeling heavy. 2, and 1. Excellent. Bring your hands back behind you. You're going to bend your elbows. You're going to pull your knees to chest. Exhale out, inhale in, out and in. Again, you can lose the hands if your body wants it. 3, 2, and 1. Cross your ankles. Come over top of your knees into a push-up position. I'm going to go into my push-up position from my knees because I know where we're going. So be careful. Choose how hard you want to work here. Nice long flat body. Hands are directly under the shoulders. They're not wider. They're not in close. Right under the shoulders. Fingers are spread nice and wide. Inhale. Exhale. Come down halfway. Hold. This is not a tricep push-up, so elbows aren't touching the body, but they're not up coming towards our ears either. They're right in the middle. Pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Go low and back up. We're going to go slow. 7, 6, 5. Four, keep strong. 3, 2, 1. Shoulder tap, left hand, right shoulder down. Try not to let your hips wobble from side to side. Draw the belly buttons up, squeeze the glutes. 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Walk your hands back. Cross the ankles. Have a seat. Grab your pillow. You're going to bring your arms over the chest. So your pillow or your dumbbell or your water bottle or your yoga block is going to go in your hands up towards the ceiling the whole time. Up. Rush and twist. Twist. Up. Back down. Up. Twist, twist, up, down, up, down. Two more, just like that. You're doing great. We're here together. We got this. Last one. Beautiful. Come all the way up. Set your prop in front of you. Bring your hands behind you. Hands can come up or they can guide. Tap the heels. Ooh, tiny little break. Breathe. Hip flexors, maybe we're trying to take over upper quads, rectus femoris. It's okay. We got this. Bring your hands behind you. Guide with the arms if you need to, or arms come up. Your choice. Out and in. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Cross the ankles. Step back to your push-up position. You can do this. Right into it. Down and hold. Pulse. Okay, let's go big, but let's go slow. Let's go even slower for four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Double shoulder tap, no moving the hips. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Last one. All the way back up. Set your prop down. One more time. We're having fun now, right? Backstreet Boys. Starting to sweat. All right, tap those heels down and up. Up and over. Abs are tight, spine is long, chest is lifted, heart is open. You can do this. It's the last time. Feeling good. I'm going to support myself with my hands. My legs are getting heavy. Here we go. Woo! Four. Three. Two. One. Little break. Sit up nice and tall. Inhale. Exhale. Legs out. Out and in. Just for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, yep, 2, and 1. Woo! Push up position. We're all doing very well, right? We're all doing very well, right here. Down and hold. Little pulses. Let's go slow. 8, 7, 6, double shoulder tap, no wobbling hips. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, I'm wobbling all over the place. Let's try it again. Here we go. Abs in, glutes are tight. 4, 3, I gotta go slower. 2, and 1. You saw me cheating and you just let me get away with it? Good work. Feet are wide, abs are in, chest is lifted, down, up, twist, twist, up, down, up, twist, twist, up, down, twist, twist, up, down. Doing so, so good. We're gonna do some planks, so we're not done just yet. I'm gonna grab a little sip. Don't forget to get a drink when you need a drink. Side plank, side forearm plank, modifications. Bottom knee is bent. Knees, hips, shoulders, they're all stacked. Okay, take it to the next step. Bottom leg is long, heel to toe, top leg is forward. Next level, feet are stacked. Next level, top leg comes up. So you pick where you are today. I'm gonna go for an in-betweeny. My top leg forward, heel to toe. Shoulders are stacked, hips are stacked. Head is coming straight out from the body. Reach, up, hip down, pick it up. Reach through, reach up, hip down, pick it up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. Forward, so the heels are lined up with the bottom of your booty. Open,
and close. 16. Use control. Don't just throw the leg up and really press your bottom leg down into the mat. Press it down. 5. I'm kidding. Yeah, 10 more. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Good job. 2. And 1. Other side. Bottom leg is long. Good. Press through the heels. Pull the toes towards you. Lift your chest. So you're using your left shoulder. Yes, you are. So you're engaged. You're not passive. You're not just hanging up. You press the right foot solid down into the mat. Hover the left leg. Everything's strong. Remember what I say. If it's easy, if it doesn't suck, maybe you're not doing it right, right? So let's make it suck. Little pulses. Let's go big, down and up. Always feel the second side, just a little more. We're right there with you. 3, 2, ooh-wee, and 1, so good. All right, top leg's long. Cover the top leg, toes come towards you, press through the heels. Holding for now. Pulse. So it's small. Let's go big. Down and up. There you go. Right external oblique. Starting to feel it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Knees come up. Open. Press the left leg down into the mat. Press it down. Pretty easy to just get a little bit lazy in these moves, right? You're laying down, you're like, oh, thank goodness. No, no, no. Let's work for it. You have the right to choose to engage any muscle you want to engage. Make it work. And 1, we're going to come into a tabletop position. You guys are doing so good. If you have your block, your pillow, your water bottle by you, go ahead and use this. So we're going to put this on our lower backs here, right? This is our bowl of water that we're not going to spill. Extend your right leg long behind you. Your left knee is right under the hip. Hands are under the shoulders. Fingers are spread nice and wide. Head's coming straight out from the body. Belly button's pulled up. Now lift your right foot up. Good. Press through the right heel. Pull the right toes towards you. And we're going to do a rainbow. We're going to come up and over. So go out wide, up all the way over to the outside, the other side of your mat. We're not going to spill our water, right? We're not going to drop our blocks off of our back. We're going to take our time, keeping the core steady, isolating the glute muscles. 4, 3. This is a Zumba song that I used to take in a Zumba class a long time ago. And man, I just want to do this dance. Hold it here, center, okay. Still not spilling the bowl of water. Maybe your left glutes are getting a little mad. That's okay, means you're doing it right. We're going to bring the knee down and straighten the leg. You're going to get a lift here at the top, but you're not going to use your back. This is your glutes. Lift. Extend. Lift. Extend. Lift. 3 more. One more. Beautiful. Right knee comes down. Maybe your wrists need a break. Give them a little shake. Excellent. Extend your left leg long behind you. Flex through the left heel. Okay, take the left leg out wide and then up and over. as big of a move as you can make it without your back trying to take over. Two more. One more. Come center. Good. Get yourself nice and stable. Hips are even, belly button's drawn in. Knee down, extend, lift. Knee down, extend, lift. No back. So I'm giving you plenty of time to think about which muscles are moving, how it's feeling. One more. Excellent. Kneeling. We're going to take our knees in between hips and shoulder width apart. You can tuck your toes under or keep the tops of the feet into the mat. It's completely up to you. So I want you to be able to sink back all the way down to your hips. This is the tops of my feet down. This is my feet, toes tucked under. So you're going to do what works for your feet, your knees, your ankles, and your hips. This shouldn't hurt anything. If you need a little extra padding, you can always fold your mat in, maybe put a blanket under the knees. And so we're going to sink down. What I want you to do is keep your shoulders right over top of the hips the whole time. So if we come forward here a little bit more, we're going to be hinging from the hips. I really want you to work your quadricep muscles just a little bit more by keeping the shoulders and the chest lifted. Good. Let's go down for 2, 3, 4, right back up. Down, 2, 3, 4, right back up. Down, right back up. Down, 2, 3, 4, right back up. One more like that. Drawing the knees together, they want to slip out. Don't let them. Single counts for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to come right leg up, left leg up. Right knee down, left knee down. Right leg, left leg. Stay this side. 6 more. 6, 5, 4, 3. Easy peasy, right? You got this. One more. Right knee down, left knee down, pause. Left leg, bring it up. Right leg, bring it up. Left leg leads. If you need to, you can bring your hands to the top of the left leg on your way up. But try not to. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's stay up here. Give your knees a little rub. Easy peasy. We're going to do this again. So if you decided you needed a little bit of padding, grab some padding. I'll give you a minute. Grab a drink if you need a drink. Grab a drink. Maybe you rolled your mat up to support the knees. We're going to go wide and we're going to go down for 4 counts. Draw the knees in towards each other so they're not really coming in, but you're not letting them slip out, right? Pelvic floor muscles are lifted. Hips are pressing forward. Chest is lifted and you sink back and down. 2, 3, 4. Up. Oops.
down, two, three, four, up, down, two, three, four, up. Two more, just like that. Up, one more. Single count, squeeze the knees in. They're not moving in, but you're keeping control. Use your muscles, the quadriceps are starting to burn. Yes. Five, four, three, two, one. Left leg's gonna lead this time. Let's go up. Left leg goes down. Too smoothly, right? Let's give these knees a little bit of a break again. Shake them out. Give them a little rub. Always so nervous with the camera in front of my face. One more time. One more time. I'm going to go ahead and double my mat up. My knees are starting to feel this. Yeah, that's okay. Up nice and tall, chest is lifted, belly buttons are pulled in. Squeeze your glutes, shift your hips forward to start. Down, two, three, four, up one. Down, two, three, four, up. Down, two, three, four, up. Down, two, three, four, up. Down, four, up, down, two, three, four, up, down, two, three, four, up, down, two, three, four, up, two more, down, two, three, four, one more, single counts for eight, seven, six. Did you see how I fell forward for that first one? Because my legs are getting tired. I'm going to stay tall. I'm going to stay lifted. Try to keep my shoulders over my hips. It burns. I know. Four, three, two, and one. Okay. Up, up, down, down. Starting with the right leg. Six. Five. Four, three, two, one. Left leg. Only six. Here's six. Five. One more. Oh, you guys are so good. Shake it out. Let's skip this song. We're gonna stay up here. Nice. I'm gonna move my mat out of the way. I no longer need my mat. Doing great, doing good, so good. Okay, let's bring our hands behind the head. We're gonna lunge down, left knee, right elbow. So you're gonna do a little cross behind, keeping the hips, trying to keep the hips facing forward.
Abs in tight, chest stays lifted, so you're not gonna round down to your knee either. You're gonna bring your knee up to you. You only have two more, just like that. One more. Good, let's switch sides. Cross behind just a little, trying to keep the hips forward. It doesn't have to be perfect every time. You're working for it. Six more. Six. Five. Four. Three. Whoops. Two. And one. Let's take this right leg straight back behind us. So we're going to come into a lunge. This left knee isn't going to rock forward. It's going to stay right over the ankle. Great. Lift your chest so your shoulders are stacked over your hips. I don't want you going like this, so we're going to slightly curl the tailbone down. Hold it. Pulse. Let's go low, up, squeeze the glutes, use your back leg. Two, three, four, five, six. If your left knee feels any work, maybe it's because you're rocking forward. That back leg is doing the work. Your left knee is only hinging for you. Let's switch it up. I'm gonna face you this time. You saw where you're supposed to be. Chest is lifted, drop that back knee down. Knees, toes, hips, shoulders, they're all going forward. Scoop in your bellies. Slightly curl the tailbone so that the left glute is engaged. Hip flexor, pulling forward, getting a little stretch, pulse. Let's go all the way down and up. Back leg, second side, it's burning. It's burning. My pockets are falling out. This is so silly being on a camera doing this for you guys, but we gotta do this, right? One more, one more. Step it together. Right leg back. Knee to elbow. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Other side. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Take the left leg back to start. We're doing good. Heart rate's coming up. Muscles are burning. Shoulders are stacked. Belly button's in, down and hover. Back heels up high. This is where you get shaky. This is really where that left quadricep starts to get involved a lot. Pulse. Pick your heel up. Let's get it big. Down and up. You know when it really starts to burn is when you want to jump out of the fire. Stay in it. This is the growing muscles. The muscle fibers are tearing, they're growing, they're expanding. And then we gotta get the right food in our bodies to mend them. Do one more. Woo! Switch. Lock it. Right leg back, left leg forward. Down and hold. Back heels up high. Pull your belly button in. Scoop the tailbone slightly, yes. Right heels up high. Pulse. Let it burn. Be in it. Don't shake it out. Don't jump out. Stay in. Down. Up. Don't rock forward. Woo!
4, yes, yes, yes. 3, 2, 1. Cross behind, left leg up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, other side. Down and hold. Left heel's up high, chest is lifted, abs are in tight. Pulse. Big down, up and squeeze. Take that pause. So you feel it. Feel the work. Woo! 3 more to go. One more. So good, so good, so good. How are we feeling? We're feeling great? All right. Everybody has their bottle of water, right? Because I said, make sure you have your bottle of water close by. Feet are shoulder width apart. Not a sumo squat. Shoulder width, yes. We're going to grab our water bottle around the world, slow and controlled. You're gonna make this as big as you can for 5, 4, knees are soft, abs are tight, 3, 2, 1, other direction, keeping good healthy shoulders, healthy spine, knees are bent, abs are in tight. 5. 1 more. Great. Whew. Hold your water bottle above the head. Really reach your fingers up towards the ceiling. Your knees are still soft. You're really getting as tall and as long, lengthy as you can get yourself. Good. Bring your water bottle to your chest. Back up. If you have a dumbbell close by and you need a little bit more, you want a little bit more, feel free. I'm just trying to show you ways to use what you have at home. 3, 2, and 1, tricep, bend your elbows, squeeze them in really tight, good, pull the elbows back as far as you can get them, chest is lifted, good, nice long spine here, little pulses from the elbows, it's so easy, right, but we're keeping our shoulders and our triceps and our muscles just healthy, knowing that we're moving, you don't have to have weight, let's make this big. Trying to just move from the elbows. I just busted myself with my knees locked out. Don't lock them. Bend your knees. Bend them. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
one, arms come down. So my arms really started to feel that. I'm gonna take my water bottle, take my left hand behind my back, lift my chest, open my heart. Pinky up, hold. Pulse high. Big, down and up. Let's use control. Four, chest is lifted, shoulders are back. Three, two, one. Other arm, up and hold. Pinky's coming up towards the ceiling, chest is lifted, knees are soft. Pulse. Let's go big, down and up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bringing the water bottle right up overhead again. Knees are soft, abs are in, really getting nice and tall. To the chest and back up. One, coming into the triceps, squeeze the elbows in tight, bend them, pull the arms back as far as you can get them, but keep your knees soft, keep your belly buttons pulled in, let's pulse from the elbows. Big, all the way up. Don't let your elbows pop out. This is a really great time to find control. See where your limits are in your muscle and your joint movement. Six more. Six. Five. Four. Start with my left arm out to the side. Feet are shoulder width apart, belly buttons are pulled in. Right hand behind the back, chest is lifted, pinky up, hold. Teres major, teres minor. Anterior, posterior deltoid. Maybe a little bit of obliques because they're worked. They're warmed up, they're worked, and they're ready to help. Pulse. We're gonna go big, down. And up. So much control. No momentum. Two more. Great. Other side. Lift your chest, spread your lats out, spread your shoulders out, pick them up, bend your knees, pinky up, hold it. Pulse. Big, down, no momentum, all control. Movement with purpose. Tension, integrity.
by the way you take care of your loved ones. These are tough times. They are. So glad that you turned this video on. So glad that I can be here with you. Thank you. Last one. So good. We do have to do this one more time, right? We get to do this one more time. It's all about perspective, how we look at it. Chest. And up. Knees are soft. It's 16. I'm going to see what it feels like with the dumbbell. Keep going. If you have the dumbbell close by, you are more than welcome to use it. Triceps. Elbows in tight. So I'm still going to cup my dumbbell here. Knees are soft. Elbows are squeezed in and pressing back. Little pulses. Big. Nine, elbows in. Eight, abs in tight, knees are soft. Five, four, three, two, one. Starting with the right arm. I don't know if I can do this with 8 pounds. We're gonna take a shot at it. We might have to grab. Oh yeah, no way, Jose. I was hoping. Go back to my water bottle. Up and hold. Lift your chest. Spread your shoulders. Pinky up. Right behind the shoulder blade. Teres major, teres minor, posterior deltoid. Lift your chest. Good. Flex your tricep. Like just try to engage it. Pulse. Knees are soft. Down with control. Two, no rush. We're almost there. This is it. We're seeing the finish line. Ooh. You barely even sweat with me today, right? Barely any sweat. It's a good way to get back into a Monday. I took a lazy day yesterday. I held my couch down. That's what I did. I watched movie after movie. Did work on a puzzle. Two. One more. Other side. Last time. Hold it up. Lift your chest. Yes. Engage your muscles. You can be like soft and shaky, passive here, but you can also be strong and you can work for it. Pulse. You're going to show up. Show up all the way. All the way for yourself. Down and up. Ooh. One more. Great. So good. So good. You made it. Easy peasy, right? Let's stretch your triceps. Inhale your right arm up. Pat yourself on the back. Press your head in your arm. Left hand comes to the right elbow. Your knees are still soft. Don't lock them out. Reach up. Wiggle your fingers. Left hand, pat yourself on the back. Press your head into your arm. We're coming in right about an hour, so let's get this wrapped up so you can get on with your day. Reach up, lace your fingers together, flip your palms, reach them up. You inhale, you reach even higher. Exhale, come forward, bring your knuckles forward. Open your shoulder blades in the back, bring your chin to your chest. Inhale, back up. Exhale, your arms down. Right foot up in the back. Quadricep stretch. So for me, the more my knees are close together, evened up, the more my chest is lifted, the more I bend my supporting leg, stabilizing leg, and shift my hips forward, the deeper stretch I get in my quad. But you know where you get a good stretch here. So we're stretching our right quad. Make sure it counts for 3, 2, 1. You're gonna hug the right knee to your chest. Nice tight squeeze. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Left quad stretch. Make it count. Make sure you get in there. Three, 2, 1. Hug the knee to chest. Thank you again, guys. Thank you so much for doing this. Thank you for showing up for me. Thank you for showing up for you. I cannot wait till we're back together. Release. Step it wide. Toes and knees are coming out. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Have a great day. Thank you.